Christmas, boys and girls. Now, if you haven't met me before, my name is Santa Nelson, and I'm here to teach you how to make a Christmas cosmopolitan. Isn't that wonderful? Now, we all like a bit of a tipple at Christmas, but I'm going to show you how to do it the Santa Nelson way. So, we have three very simple ingredients. We have cranberry juice, or whatever juice you prefer, but I find this quite festive, you know, with the turkey stuffing and all. Goes very well with the Christmas dinner. Now, we also have orange liqueur and vodka, the good stuff. First, I'm going to start with the orange liqueur. If you get a double measure of that and just put it into your pre-prepared glass, if you're as fancy as I am. And then, I'm going to add just a little dash of vodka. Now, I'm not going to use a measure for this because this is completely up to you how much you would like in your cocktail. Wonderful. Just a dash more, I think. Oh, there it goes. And then top it off with your cranberry juice. Oh, delicious. Doesn't that look wonderful, boys and girls? Mmm. Oh. And I like to add a little sprig of something festive to give it that. Ooh, look at that. Doesn't that look delicious, boys and girls? Absolutely. Mwah. Now, I know it's been a difficult time of year for all of you, and we are equally struggling at the North Pole. I have about 70% of my elves self-isolating at the minute. It's very unfortunate. But I do believe, and I have spoken to the staff at GSA about this, that you have all been behaving very well. You've been very good boys and girls this year, sanitizing your hands, wearing your masks. So I think you deserve a bit of a Christmas tipple and a wish of a very Merry Christmas from me. Cheers.